2018 Mercedes S-Class Maybach. Mercedes-Maybach stands for the ultimate in exclusivity and individuality. The luxury brand combines the perfection of the Mercedes S-Class with the exclusivity of Maybach. With great success, in 2016 more than 1 in 10 S-Class models sold was a Mercedes-Maybach. The main markets are China, Russia, and Korea. With a length of 5,462 mm and a wheelbase of 3,365 mm, the flagship of the Mercedes model range exceeds the long wheelbase S-Class saloon by 20 cm in both dimensions. Rear passengers benefit from this increased size, as well as from standard equipment that includes executive seats on both left and right and other exclusive details such as innovative voice amplification. In the rear, the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class is also the world's quietest production saloon car. Mercedes-Maybach S650, absolutely top of the range. The top of the range model is the Mercedes-Maybach S650. Its V12 biturbo engine now has an output of 463 kilowatts, 630 hp. The engine displacement is 5,980 cubic centimeters for a maximum torque of 1,000 Nm, combined fuel consumption 12.7 liters/100 km, combined CO2 emissions 289 g/km. The V8 biturbo engine in the Mercedes-Maybach S564 MATIC generates an output of 345 kilowatts, 469 hp. From a displacement of 3,982 cubic centimeters, maximum torque is 700 Nm, combined fuel consumption 9.3 liters/100 km, combined CO2 emissions 209 g/km. Exterior design, elegant and exclusive. The side contours of the Maybach are a major distinguishing feature versus the Mercedes S-Class. Compared to the long version of the S-Class, the rear door has been shortened by 66 mm and discreetly integrated into the exterior design. The door has no triangular window. This has been relocated into the C-pillar. As a result, the rear seats are situated beyond the door cutout, which creates a feeling of exceptional privacy and exclusivity. The triangular windows and other glass areas alike have chrome surrounds. The B-pillar is also covered in chrome. The elegant Maybach Manufacturer logo, a double M inside an arched triangle, adorns the C-pillars on both sides. The following measures have been applied to the exterior: vehicle length increased by 9 mm, Maybach lettering in the radiator grille on the driver's side, new bumper configuration below the headlamps for better cooling of the new V12 engine, a chrome trim strip and chrome trim on the lower bumper section underline the exceptional status of the Mercedes-Maybach, multi-beam LED headlamps with three prominent light torches lend character to the front end, Mercedes-Maybach specific chrome trim strip on the lower section of the rear bumper, new crystal look LED rear lights with three prominent light flares and a light show when unlocking and unlocking the vehicle, new wheels, 50.8 cm, 20-inch, 5 twin-spoke light alloy wheels, 50.8 cm, 20-inch, Maybach forged wheels in a 20-hole design and 50.8 cm, 20-inch, Maybach forged wheels in a 10-hole design, the latter from September 2017. Interior design, the essence of modern luxury. In the interior of the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class, passengers are enveloped in lounge style, modern luxury. With its clear architecture, refined materials, and stylish controls, the vehicle embodies a sensuous elegance. Naturally, the Mercedes-Maybach models also share the upgrades in the general S-Class facelift, including e.g. the widescreen cockpit, the new steering wheel generation, new upholsteries and trim, energizing comfort control and extended ambience lighting, see relevant chapters for details. The exclusive trim package included as standard particularly enhances perceived quality in the rear. Sensuously curved, Fine wood trim with a handcrafted feel surrounds the entire rear seating system. In addition, the seat backrest linings, doors, and air vent facings are generously embellished with wood trim elements. As the flagship of the Mercedes model range, the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class satisfies the very highest requirements in terms of luxury appointments and comfort. In addition to all the amenities of the conventional Mercedes S-Class, a number of exclusive interior touches underscore the flagship positioning of the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class. These include the exclusive Maybach perfume agarwood for fragrancing as part of the air balance package and two silver-plated, handcrafted champagne flutes, both optional extras. As standard, the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class is fitted with a panoramic sliding sunroof. This roof system and its large glass areas make for an especially bright and friendly ambience in the interior. It consists of a fixed panoramic glass roof in the rear section and a top sliding power sunroof so that the interior can be ventilated as desired. Small roller sun blinds for the triangular windows in the C-pillar reflect the great attention to detail. Together with the electric roller sun blinds in the rear doors, they protect passengers in the rear from prying eyes and direct sunlight if desired. When not in use, the roller sun blinds for the triangular windows are concealed out of sight in the side panels. In conjunction with the electric roller sun blind for the rear window, the roller sun blinds for the triangular windows and the rear doors form part of the standard fit sun protection package. A clear indication that the owner of the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class will typically be found seated in the rear are the standard fit executive seats on the left and right. These rear seats offer a unique level of comfort thanks to a special adjustment kinematics system. In contrast to the norm, the backrest is adjusted separately while the legroom and seat reference point remain unchanged. The cushion can be adjusted separately, while the seat angle and height adjustment are combined. The chauffeur package is also part of the standard equipment. A chauffeur position for the front passenger seat is one of the key components. By virtue of changes to the kinematic system, the rear seat occupant on the front passenger side has 77 mm more foot room compared with a normal front passenger seat in the furthest forward seat position. Individual seat functions in the rear, and those of the chauffeur seat, are of course electrically operated via the typical Mercedes control panels in the rear doors. The rear armrest has a double cup holder, stowage space, and wood trim. To deliver maximum climatic control in the rear compartment, there is a second, standard fitted thermotronic automatic climate control system in the rear with two additional climate zones for the rear seats. A control panel on the back of the center console allows the temperature and air distribution to be set individually for the left and right sides. For targeted climate control, there are two nozzles in the center console and also on the B-pillars and in the rear footwell. Using command online, the driver can conveniently adjust the automatic climate control system for the back of the vehicle too.